We're rolling.
Okay, welcome to the latest episode of Fun Blowing Stuff Up. Today, me and Mr. Pohl are going to make hydrogen. So, Mr. Pohl, got your safety equipment on?
I do.
Okay, so first thing, we're going to start off with our science magic crystals. And then we're going to take aluminum foil. And we're gonna stick in as much aluminum foil as we can.
And we have two. Or we just do two on.
Oh, the Erlenmeyer?
Yeah.
Oh, we can grab a second one real quick. This will all make sense when you see it.
I think I'm getting more out of the glass than in.
Well, I saw where they actually wadded them up into little balls, and that seems to, I think, allow you to put more in.
So how does this whole thing work, Mr. Petrie?
Well, we're going to have a base that is going to eat the, or an alkaline that's going to eat the aluminum foil and give off hydrogen gas. It is very exothermic, so it's going to get hot. So Mr. Pohl's going to be using these gloves.
That's the gloves.
Unfortunately, these are the gloves I have to use. Don't want any chemical burns, but it's going to be hot. So you gotta see me work fast. Okay, so we have our magic science hydrogen making crystals. We have our aluminum, and there is one more ingredient, and that is plain old water. So now, just dump the water in. I think we need some more water. Whoa, look at that going.
It's going.
Okay.
It's already producing heat.
Is it hot already?
I don't remember it steaming last time.
Whoa!
Houston, we have a problem.
Awesome.
Okay.
So this turned into a volcano experiment.
Smell the hydrogen?
No. On purpose. Now, can we get the, let me get my gloves.
Should we get more water?
I think it's still producing. Oh, man.
Job a fan. Ouch. That is hot. Okay. There we go, there's our hydrogen.
Yeah, but is that balloon gonna survive?
We're gonna find out.
So that smell of hydrogen is kind of what I remember from cleaning out the goat barn as a kid. Ammonia, hydrogen, nitrogen, that was a fun job. So our balloon's getting kind of big here. So if you want, do you have your sticks ready?
I do. Ready?
Yep.
Ouch.
So the balloon's hot.
Balloon is hot.
Here. Just to get it off. And that should cool off.
Okay.
Okay.
So I'm gonna let it cool down a bit before I take my glove off.
So what do you think we have on the table right there? I'm guessing it's acidic.
It is, I got the vinegar.
Oh, you do? Okay. The neutralizer.
The neutralizer. Okay. So we have hydrogen in our balloon.
Oh, it's true. That's because of the heat.
Yeah. Would you do the honors? Okay, you want to be the lighter?
Where do I put
it? Or the holder?
I will do the lighting for you.
Okay, so let's, how about this? We got this custom blast shield. There you go.
Here it comes. Whoa, there we go.
And that's how you make hydrogen.
That concludes this course.